This is after the flood coat. It's kind of a top coat, if you will.